hello and welcome back to my channel. Have you ever opened a cabinet and thought to yourself, man, I feel like I just walked into the Friends set and Monica's closet just opened up? Well, here we go. Welcome to my Tupperware cabinet.
Hello, Phoenix.
It seems that whenever the unnamed, we are not going to name anybody, we are not going to point fingers, some people do the dishes or unload the dishwasher. They just shove everything right on in there. And then you can't find anything. So, today we are going to pull all of this out and we are going to declutter it. We are going to see if we have all of the lids and all of the bottoms to go with the correct Tupperware. So join me in decluttering my Tupperware portion of my cabinet. All right, so the first thing is first, we have to pull everything out of this cabinet. So we're going to make a separate pile for our lids and a separate pile for our Tupperware. And then, of course, we will size everything the proper way. Or size them by, obviously, like the same of this, and then we'll size the round dishes, and then size sandwich containers, and we'll go from there. Obviously, this is not Tupperware, so it goes over here, and we'll have to get into the pans another time. And obviously you can't really see the Tupperware that I'm putting down. I will eventually move the camera, but let's get everything out of this cabinet first. All right, so we have cleared out the Tupperware. The only thing in there is a big dish, and it only has a thermos for like soup and a couple sandwich containers. So we already have, it looks like, three sandwich containers right here. I know there was one more in the dishwasher behind me. So I'm actually gonna go ahead and stick these three, which I know are clean, actually. This one looks broken, so we're gonna go ahead and toss that because we don't need a broken dish clogging up our Tupperware cabinet. So now we are down to the two. So I'm gonna go ahead and put these back in here. So now we have to organize by size, shape, and also figure out if we have the proper lid to go with the containers. So let me go ahead and move you so you can see the gigantic mess we have just made. All right, there we go. A little bit better. You get a little bit more of a angle of my trash can and some of my recyclables, but it is what it is. All right, so let's see what we have going here. We have, looks like, two salad bowls. I know there is one lid here. I am not seeing the other lid. I don't see it up there either. So I know right now we have one lid, but we have two salad bowls. Let's go ahead and see. Okay, that should fit there. That looks like it was just washed out of the dishwasher. Okay. I know we have another one somewhere. Did we not? I think it's in the refrigerator, actually. Okay. So inside of here, this is the fun part. I don't know if all that will fit. Let's see. What lids go to these? That's the tricky part. Because I'm always trying to figure out what lids. Not those. Haha. These. Okay, so. Because I know we've had a few that have had cracks. Those don't go. Ooh, that's got a lot of dough here. No, I think those are the blue ones. Yes. Okay. With that one. These ones go together. Those are that. Let's see. I promise you, everything is clean. It just... like trying to match socks. That is a Betty Crocker lid. So, where are my Betty Crocker lids? Here's the fun part. Oh, there's a Betty Crocker lid. Okay. There we go. Alright, let's see if we can't fit this back up and pair nice and neatly. And then, this. Maybe that. That. Actually, that is going to go. Okay, that was a lot neater than it was. Now we have to address these lids. And I like the lids all facing the same direction. I don't know about you. Those are smaller, so let's get them same color. That goes with that one. And these actually push together. Like they snap together. Like these aren't facing the same way. Somebody did not snap them. Same direction there. Those are. Obviously aren't going to stack, so I'm not really sure how to get those in there, so you can put them there like that. Same with these green ones, put them in there like that. Has a little heart on that one, so we're going to put that there. These are the Pyrex, which actually I think some are up there. All right, I think I only have one of those dishes left, so I'm only going to keep one. This one is cracked. That one is, let's see, that one's cracked. Those lids together. Oh, there's another one, but I don't have one lid of those. That also has a heart on it, but I think it's about the same size. So those are about the same size. Those are about the same size. All right, and then the lids, we will just go here and kind of see if we can't place it. Thank you. this is the one, yeah, so I can get rid of that one. So now the rest, I mean, it is all cleaned up now, so that is all we have to do. And it didn't take that much time at all. So here's your reminder to declutter your Tupperware cabinet, and hopefully it won't fall on you like Monica's closet. Have a great day, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button right over yonder, and I will see you next time.